And starting tomorrow, Fayette County government offices will have new restrictions. The courthouse will be closed to the public. Only those with appointments or essential court matters will be allowed in. The restrictions will stay in place until January 4th.